Hi, everybody. My name is Matt Elliott, and I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. Today, I want to show you a brand new trailer that just came in. This is a very exciting trailer to me because it's such a cool floor plan. And it's a Cougar. Cougar is well known for their quality. They're kind of a benchmark in the industry. They're a true Four Seasons trailer, which means if my heat is on, my plumbing's not going to freeze, so I can use it year-round. There's just a lot to talk about on this coach. So let's start with the exterior. Follow me around here. Okay, we've got the power tongue jack. We've also got big bottles. When you look at a lot of trailers, especially trailers that are trying to stay lightweight, you know, this whole trailer only weighs 6,200 pounds, by the way. A lot of times they're going to the smaller 5-gallon bottles or even a single bottle. This has 2 7s. That's a really, really good propane supply. Now we have a beautiful front cap here that keeps everything nice and enclosed and looks good. And it's also got, and you'll see this when we go inside, this has got a front window in the bedroom. That's pretty cool too. Now, we look here, you got a big front storage area, and there's just a gob of space in this thing. And there's a lot to talk about in here, but the main thing I want you to see is how much room there is and that all the superstructure is welded aluminum. So it's strong and it's light. We have down here, we've got a solar panel connector for portable solar if I want to add more solar to my coach. But this one already has 400 watts of solar on it. That's spectacular. Power stabilizer jacks, power awning, tinted glass, alloy wheels, very, very attractive trailer. And this one has a bedroom door. You know, a lot of these lighter, smaller trailers don't have two doors. A lot of people would prefer to have two doors just so they can ventilate in their bedroom or have an extra way in and out of the coach. As we look here, you'll see that we have the new Lippert solid steps. These are great because they're very solid. They don't bounce the trailer because your weight's on the ground. It really makes it easy to get in and out, especially if you got a sore knee or something like that. It just makes it better. Okay, let's walk around back here. In the back, you can see that we have a ladder. This is a fully walkable roof. It's strong enough to walk on. And the reason it's nice to be able to have a ladder is you can get up there, you can inspect your roof seals, make sure there's no weathering. In fact, you really should do that at least once a year. And it also gets it so you can go up there and remove any debris that's fallen down on top of your trailer, like a tree branch or something like that. If you look down here, we have a 2-inch receiver already installed on the frame of this coach. And so that's really good because it means that I can put my bike rack with my e-bikes out here, or I can put a utility platform if I want to carry a generator or some tubbies of gear. That gives me some expanded storage. That's really important when you're using a smaller vehicle like an SUV to pull this. Okay, we look back here, something that's really dynamite with this coach is that we have a removable shore cord. This one is set up for a 50 amp supply. So if you decide you want two air conditioners going, you can have them on this coach and you've got the power supply to do it. Let's go up here. Now I mentioned that earlier, this is a Four Seasons trailer. When you look at the wastewater pipes down here, you can see that these gate valves, they're not at the end of the pipe. They actually go up inside the underbelly enclosure, which is a heated space. And so those pipes stay empty all the time. That's why they're not going to freeze. There's nothing in them. That's really smart. Right here, outside shower and water station, sewer dump is here. And then this is a on-demand hot water heater. So if you've ever had that experience of having a small water heater in a trailer, maybe a 6-gallon water heater, what you need to do to preserve your hot water supply is go in there, get all wet, turn off the water, get all soapy and wash your hair and do everything, then turn the water back on and rinse off. That's so you don't run out of hot water and maybe even leave a little bit for the next person. With an on-demand hot water heater, I don't have to do that because it's going to heat the water on demand. I don't have to keep this little tank of water full. So that works really good. Okay, so that's a quick look at some of the features on the exterior. There's really a lot more to talk about. But let's go inside and see what we've got in there. Follow me. Okay, so let's take a look at the interior of the 25RDS 24 Cougar. So this is a great floor plan because it's so spacious. One of the things they've done in here that I really like is they put a horseshoe dining area at the end by your panoramic window. This has windows all around. They all slide open. They all give you a lot of ventilation and light. And then when I'm socializing, on a lot of trailers, a rear lounge just has a couple of chairs here. Those are okay. But this one's so much more versatile because, first of all, I could take this table out and just make it a big open seating area, like a sectional sofa at your house. This table will also drop down to counter coffee table height. And so I can use it to make this a bed. I have a great big bed here. And all of this underneath here is all storage all the way around. So you get a lot of extra storage with this design. The other thing that's kind of cool is I can take this table out of here, drop it down to coffee table height, and put it right in front of my sofa here. So that's pretty useful. I can even take that outside. So this is a sleeper sofa, sleeps two adults very easily. So I've got a lot of sleeping, and I still haven't got up to my master bedroom yet. Then this also has an option where you can get two theater seats. Not quite as versatile, but a lot of people like theater seating. Now, this is located right across from our big TV. This TV will come out and turn a little bit so I can point it toward the seating areas. And I love that it's got this electric fireplace and it also points to where the people are. Now, electric fireplaces are awesome because I don't have to burn propane to heat my trailer. They're a lot quieter than a regular propane furnace. So it's nice and ambient. Everybody loves these things. If you have power to hook up to, this is the greatest thing in the world. Now we've got our media center here with a disc player, so I can Bluetooth from my phone. I can plug in a USB. I can plug in a video game, whatever I want, and I can also play movies on this. Now look at this kitchen. This kitchen wins the kitchen contest. It's got so much counter space, so much drawer space. Got a huge cabinet down here with plenty of room for a garbage can. A lot of trailers, you don't find that. We've got a microwave, a three burner stovetop, and an oven. So we can bake and do everything we want to do. And then also look at this back up here. Look at all the storage and all the shelving in this. So I don't lose any space in these cabinets. It's a really, really sharp design. I also really like this touch of the backsplash. It's pretty. While we're talking about prettiness, I want to mention that we've gone to an off-white cabinet with contrast, and these light colors in here are such an improvement. I'm tired of dark, dark, dark colors in trailers. This light coloring really bounces the light around and it makes it feel a lot bigger. Now this has a gas electric fridge. A lot of times people are coming in, they're finding electric only refrigerators, but people at dry camp still like to be able to switch over to propane and extend their camping stay with that. So that's dynamite. We also have a great pantry right here. Lots of storage for your food right there, or whatever else you want to put in here. Okay, let's look forward. This has a wonderful bathroom design. The bath is very spacious. We've got great counter space, a great medicine cabinet and storage up here, plenty of storage, and then more storage down below. I guess I'm always talking about storage. And then we have a porcelain toilet, and we have a sliding glass shower door. So the water stays in there, it doesn't come out. You don't have one of those curtains to stick to you while you're trying to turn around in the shower. Now up here, this is really, really cool. You're not going to find trailers that have king size beds, but this one has a king. So if you've been looking for a small half ton towable trailer with a king size bed, you just found it. Got the king bed, big nightstands on both sides. And then I mentioned the window, this window in the front, it just makes everything so much bigger feeling inside here. Now I want to talk to you about one other thing. This particular trailer has an option on it called 400i. I mentioned that it has 400 watts of solar panels already on it. This also has a 2000 watt inverter already installed. So wherever I look, if I see a little yellow tag, like down there on that switch down below, that little yellow tag means that that is an inverted outlet. So let's say I'm dry camping, I'm out in the woods, I don't have an electrical hookup, but I have a CPAP machine I want to run. I can plug it in there or anything else you want. You can run that right off of your battery system and you can use it even when you're dry camping. So that's a really, really good technology too. There's a lot more to talk about in this trailer, but I'll tell you, it's fantastic floor plan. It's very, very towable. It's a true four seasons. It's got a great reputation. I love this Cougar and I think you'd enjoy it too. So that's a quick look at the brand new 24 Cougar 25 RDS. I really like this trailer and I hope you enjoyed the video. I'd love to talk to you about it in person, so please feel free to give me a call. You can reach me at 541-954-8495. I'm Matt Elliott. You have a great day.